first deployment was about a year, and then I went there a couple more times. That was 10 years after that. And in between, I spent a lot of time in other countries in Middle East and in Africa.